Okay, let's test this out. This is the chest mount, which I said would never work. Never work with the old stabilization. Just too bouncy. And but I think with the new stabilization, it would work out just fine. So let's give it a try. This will eliminate all those mounts on my bike. And give me a whole bunch of the options.